Oh. I screwed this up. Oh my god, I screwed this up. No! Reset! Do it again! God damn it! I had it, and then I screwed it up. Hey, guys, I'm Marcia, and welcome back to Talos Principle. So we're still in hell. Well, specifically, we're in a church, but we're going to call it hell because that's what it is, and that's what it deserves to be called. So yeah, the reason I'm calling it hell is because, well, we've got a lot of reds to deal with. We've dealt with the one, but there's still a whole bunch more. What do we got? Oh no, never mind. What the hell am... What did I unlock then? What is this? I guess we'll find out in a minute. I don't know what this is. It's a new thing. We're gonna be using the new thing. I don't know what the new thing is. Ooh. Okay. Where's the beep beep? Where's the monitor? Ah, here it is. Okay, I heard it, but I didn't... Oh, does it follow me? I'm only now realizing it follows me when I walk around it. Yeah. I didn't notice the eyeball followed me. I never knew that. Okay. Oh, you're back to keep me company? Okay then, humor me with a little hypothetical. Imagine if in a few hours from now you climb to the top of that tower. There's a flash of light, then magic happens. Then you find yourself in the real world, living whatever you take to be a normal life there. What would you do then? What's best for me? You know, I think that right there was the very last time your transient beliefs are going to take me by surprise. Let's clear this up once and for all. Suppose you get out of there with all the human beings. What are you going to do? Is rinse them for all they've done without a care for a soul? And for me within a moral framework. So you do have some scruples after all. So tell me, this obligation you feel is it only applicable to the real world, or does this apply here as well? Moral laws are universal. What a magnanimous dictator you would make. Of course, I'm sure it would take a dictator to enforce a single moral code on the entire universe. So come on, then. What's your magic formula of choice? And let me warn you that, but this time you're going to have to choose just one. The more goodness in the world, the better. The more equal everyone share, the better. Well, consequences don't matter, our reasons do. The more goodness in the world, the better, I guess. See no way to explain what I believe. That's right. Blame me for the fact that your theory is too complex to express in neat euphemisms. Why don't you think a little harder? Maybe some new ideas will come to you. The less suffering, the only by abstaining from pleasures can we discover the good. I still don't see an option I can get behind. The more goodness in the world, the better the world is. True goodness can only be... I guess this one. Well, I'm sorry, but that is one of the many ideas of which I have no interest in discussing. It gets so messy so quickly, and I don't have all the time in the world to argue with you. A little joke there, because really we have the rest of the time and we still need it. Still, you will have to argue as best as you can along the lines I've embarked on, or also go somewhere else and fixate on how clear you are. The more equal everyone share, goodness in the world, the better. The old chestnut. So what is this goodness that you're seeking to maximize? Equality? All the above. Aha. Uh-huh. And what happens in order to maximize wealth, you have to reduce liberty? Or when one person's equality gets in the way of another's happiness? You can't have everything all at once. You're going to have to choose one. Ooh. Liberty. Very good. Everyone likes to be able to do whatever the hell they like. I suppose this liberal paradise of yours includes things like freedom of speech and faith. Yes. But not, may not the outcome of those liberties be to reduce liberties of others? If I am free to establish a faith from which women are excluded, you are not free to live in a world without sexual discrimination. Each liberty counteracts one another, so the idea of a maximally free world is a fairy tale, no more. I would maximize liberties only where I could do so equally. I can't for the life of me think of what it could be. Okay, but then I wonder, is everyone deserves equal liberties? Mustn't there be something which is actually equal above them? We're all equally human. And we're back to speciesism. So if you discover a race of intelligent lizards and they don't get the goods because they're made of lizard stuff, no, we're equal in another way. I can't for the life of me think of what it could be. We're all equally persons. I suppose that those human beings are irrational or even brain dead. They don't get the goods because they don't meet the debt requirements. Equally intelligent. So I suppose those human beings are irrational or even brain dead. Okay, I think we're going in a circle. We all contribute equally. Equally capable of feeling. You're not even trying, are you? So the poor bastard who hits his head and knocks out his pain receptors, he gets left behind because he's less capable of feeling? You're misinterpreting me. The idea works. It's all very well proclaiming equality like that kind of prophet, but there are things entirely actually explain why it holds. You know, there are shed loads of broken theories less ridiculous than the ones you're showing through. How about I give you a bit of space to consider them? Okay. Resume. Okay. Oh, and if the real world turns out to be everything you imagine, do me a favor and leave me here. Resuming library archive steps in stone. Okay. Family and last days. For those of you who have faithfully followed this blog for the last 5 years, I just want to give you one final update. I'm going to spend my remaining time with my family. Yeah, I know. There are probably 50 plus posts all about the problems I've had with them. But in the end, they are my family. They're the people I grew up with, the people I care about, the people I love. Sure, they annoy the hell out of me. They've said awful things to me, and I've said awful things to them. But that doesn't change who we are. In fact, if we didn't care for each other, this stuff wouldn't upset me. Do I still think that they were wrong? Yeah, absolutely. Would I believe behave differently if I thought we all still had a lot of time? Definitely, but we don't. So I'd rather spend a couple of weeks sitting on the porch with my parents and my sisters than being angry and alone. Besides, it's not like we're going to fight about my job prospects anymore. If you can, try to make peace with those you love. It's your last chance. Thanks for reading. Interesting. From Alan Chapin, Institute of Applied Pneumatics, last days. You know what the oddest thing about all this? We're not constantly fighting, having nervous breakdowns, screaming at each other. We're actually really polite and focused, and we spend most of our time debating the nature of humanity and how we can best succeed at probably the most ambitious thing anyone's ever tried. Like it was completely normal. Like that's just how people are. I feel like we've turned into Star Trek characters or something. I guess, what's the point of doing anything else? Getting angry isn't going to help, but I didn't expect to feel like this at all. And you know what? It's awesome. Many greetings and good luck, Alan. P.S. Love from George. Okay, so what I'm getting at... I honestly have no idea what we're doing. Okay, so let's figure out... So based on that, it's heavily implied that this is some sort of experiment, but... From that, it seems like they were doing this to preserve humanity or something? I don't know. Let's go for this guy first. The short wall. What am I doing? Uh-oh. Oh, am I just supposed to hop over? There's no gem or anything in here, right? Not to my knowledge. No? My guess is that there's probably something. So I can just carry people around in my head. Like, there doesn't seem to be anything back here. But it doesn't matter if I scribble my contempt on these walls, I'm still surrounded by them. Yeah, there's nothing back here, so... I think what I need to do is we need to activate this... We just need to hop over, right? That's all we need to do? We need to hop over and grab this? 13, 14, 15. Okay. Okay, can we hop on top? No. Then, how do we... Is there something else? I can't bring it with me, I know why not. Yeah, there it is. It just gets obliterated and sent back to the beginning, I think. Yeah. Where is it? Where did it go? It's here. Okay. Alright, so there's something else I need to do with this. I need to carry something on my platform. That begs the question of what? I don't see anything. There's nothing? I'm supposed to hop up here. Okay, so I don't have a messenger, so I'm going to have to figure this out by myself, but... Where did I leave the platform? I need the platform. Where did I leave it? I left it over here, right? I thought I did. Where did I leave it? Here. Okay. Oh, wait. Now I get it. Come over here and then stand on it and then have him walk over here. Okay, that's the puzzle. All right. Let's do this. Sit here for a few seconds. I'll be right behind him, so it's not like it's gonna be that big a deal. And then turn around. Walk over here for a few seconds. Okay, this is really creative. 29, 30. That's probably plenty. Okay, now let's get to the top of this. Because that's what we need to do. Alright, now he's just going to... Oh. Oh, I get it now. This thing's in the way. Yeah. Okay, so we're not going to be able to... Alright, we're going to have to climb over the wall then. Alright, that's easy. Okay. Yeah, we're not going to be able to do it, to take a direct route to the through this, so... Pick this up. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. 8, 9, 10. Turn. Walk over here. The 14, 15, 16. Run around. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, and run over here. 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35. Okay. Now, I gotta be precise with this because I don't think I gave myself nearly enough time to do this, but... Now he's gonna run over to the other side. There he is. Whee! Okay. And that should solve puzzle, right? Okay, achievement unlocked. We're achievement unlocked on top of things. Alright, stand on your own two shoulders. Alright, that's a pretty clever achievement. This doesn't open, by the way. There's no way to open that. But I don't think it really matters. Okay, what next? Which one's next? Which one should I tackle next? Let's go for this one, since it requires several of the things I need, and it's probably the hardest one, wherever the hell it is, but... This door's locked, I'm not gonna be able to get in here anytime soon, right? Okay, there's a thing here. Question, suppose everything here serves a precise role in some grand scheme, how would we explain it? It's obviously like a digital time capsule, an electric library of all the crazy stuff that humans ever did, left behind to warn other species to stay well away. So what happened to them? Same thing that happened to everyone. They existed, and then they didn't. And then they probably wouldn't do it all over again. Okay. Alright, let's find the cube one. Let's find the cuboid one. It says this way. This way. Ah, right here. Okay. Let's go with this one, because this one seems like it's going to be the hardest. Play button, cube, laser receptacle, and the platform. Alright. A ditch and a fence. Oh, we can't go through here. I'm already seeing a problem with this. Oh. Oh! Oh, I get it. I think. Okay, well, here are all my pieces. Huh. Do I have to figure out... Okay, so I gotta figure out how to connect that. I think I know. I need to prop it up high enough to actually do this, but... I think I got an idea. Okay, so... Record this. And then we take this. And then we sit in here for a minute. We just sit in here for a hot minute. And then we stack everything else on top of it. That's the solution, right? That's gotta be the solution. 15, 16... I'm gonna go for about 30, and then I'm gonna walk out of the pit. 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. And now we just walk out. And that should do her. 6, 37, 38... 39, 40, okay. Yeah, that should do her. That should be more than enough. I need to pick up the cube, set it on top of him. Okay, and now we need to connect this. Connect this. Place it on top of this. And then when he comes out, that should be puzzle. Right? Well, I did set it till 30. Okay, we got a bit of waiting to do until this to actually see if my puzzle works. Oh no. Oh, it's not high enough. Oh no, it's not high enough. Oh wait, I got an idea. Thank you. Okay, well, how do I do this then? Oh, wait, I got an idea. My idea does work. I just need to prop him up a little bit higher. Which begs the question of how I actually do that. Well, he has his own things that can interact, right? So let's try something. Actually, I need to stop this because I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, there's a fan out there. Why is there a fan out there? Wait, I wonder. Oh, idea. Okay, idea. I need to prop him up a little bit higher. I can use his box to do that. Hold on. Take this. Place this here. Then take my thing. And now we hang out in here for 15 seconds. Okay. Alright, I think this is the solution. I'm hoping it's the solution. This should work. This should work. I don't know if it will, but it should. 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. And then we just need to hop on pop. And that should do her. Yeah, that should get it hot. Yeah, that'll easily clear that fence. That'll be fine. 33, 44, 45. Okay. Okay, now he's gonna place it there. He's gonna take the platform. He's gonna run down here. And now we need to connect this with that. I gotta do this quickly or he's going to leave. Okay. And now he's going to walk up on that box. And that should be high enough for it to clear. Yes! Oh, that's why. That's why I can see a thing through here.
Grows, but be wary of temptation.
Alright. Wait, how do I get that? If I can't bring anything over, then how am I supposed to get in there? I'm confused. I have no idea how to actually solve those star pieces. So we're gonna leave them. Oh? Oh, that's just a... Oh, no, that's a one-way thing. I can't get in and out. Okay. That's why. Okay. Well, then how do I get that star piece? I honestly have no idea. Those star sigils are going to elude me for the longest time, and I'm going to have to need a guide to get them all. Okay, so we've got two left, right? We've got a box and a laser thing, and then a play button, a box, and a platform thing. I think I'm going to go with the box and the laser thing, since that's what I'm familiar with. Now the question is, where is it? Oh, over here. Okay. Cemetery. Huh. It gives me a... Well, I can see it. Is there something... There's not gonna be a buzzer or something, is there? Oh, there is a buzzer. This guy's just zap me, right? Alright, I think I made a mistake going with this one next, but, you know what? I don't really care. Wait, can we place a box on these guys' heads? I've tested that with the other ones, but I have no idea. Let's test that. I have no idea if this actually works. No. No, but I can use the laser to block it. I can use the receptacle to block it, can't I? Hold on. Hold on. Have I been forgetting a crucial piece of this? Yes! Wow, I'm dumb. Okay. Now I need the box to block this, right? Okay. Yeah, that's easy. Alright, now what's beyond this? But I can already... I can open this because I've already blocked it. Right? I should be able to see it from where... Yeah, how did I forget that this was a solid object and that I could... use that to block the paths of the guys. How did I forget that was a thing that I could use that for? I don't know, but apparently... Oh, okay. Well, simple puzzle. Wait, but it gave me an extra box. Why didn't it give me an extra... Oh, is that for the thing? That's probably for the thing, right? I don't think I can actually reach that. No, it gives me an extra piece. That I don't need. If I can bring the lasers back here, I can use that to open that. Peculiar. Very peculiar. Very odd. I don't know. I will likely never solve any of these. I actually have solved exactly one. I probably shouldn't say that I'll never solve any of these since I've already done it, but... don't expect me to get any or all of them. I've gotten one. That is it. Okay, and back here is another platform-related thing. So, play button, box, and platform. Rapunzel. Huh. Oh, do I have to make a tower? That's probably what I need to do. Okay, so what does it give me? Hello? Oh, I see. Wait, but... Okay, there's just a ladder. Wait, but how do I... Oh, I need both boxes to get these, don't I? Alright, well... I can easily do that. That is the only box that I need, right? It also says I need a platform, but I haven't seen the platform yet, so... Wait, can I climb with the... Is the platform up here? No. Where's the platform? I need the The platform is... Oh, here it is. Also, I'm curious. Can I climb this with the platform? Oh, I see. I need to hop on top of the platform and then... Okay, I get it. He needs to ferry me across so I can drop them on top. Okay. Well, presumably... Okay, but if that's the case, then that means I need to stand on that button. And then once he's ferried me up top, he can follow me up and press the button for me. Yeah, this'll work. Okay, I know what I mean. I know what needs to be doing. I know what needs to be done. I need the platform back. I'm not going to be able to solve this puzzle without a platform. Okay. Also, the platform just kind of freaks out whenever I do a thing. That should... Then I bring him over here. I bring me over here, actually. I stand on top. I place it up, climb up. 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. And then I... Oh, wait. I need to follow me up. And then I can off the recording. Yeah, because then I can just place the button and then get it. That's easy. At least that's how I'm hoping it'll work the way I think in my head. 57, 58, 59, 60. I'm hoping this is how it will work in my head. I'm hoping. I'm hoping this will work. Oh. Really hoping this is how it'll work. No! Okay. Okay, that doesn't work the way I thought. That's unfortunate. There's the word backtracked and went back up the ladder. Alright. Ooh, that's unfortunate. I can't actually... Ugh, so close yet so far! Okay, well I know that this is part of the solution. At the very least, I know this is part of the solution. Yeah, he leads off and goes does a thing. Now he's gonna go kill himself. Yeah, alright. Well! Okay, well, at the very least, I know that me bringing him up here to press the button is part of the solution. I know that much. Actually. Actually, if he stands on this and if he moves this, presses the button... I need to retrieve the platform to actually do this, but if he retrieves the button and stands on this, I can bring this box through and then stack it on top and then bring the other one in. Yeah! Okay! I think we got this. Alright, so I need to first things first, I need to set this to record. Actually, I need to make sure everything is where I need it to be before I actually go in. So this needs to be behind this. Oh, but I just realized something. I'm not going to be able to... No, because I can use the platform to weigh it down. Okay, that'll be fine. Alright, never mind. Okay, I've set it up now. I think I'm good. Okay, but I do need to budget for that time. Okay, if I grab this... Boop. I need to budget for the time that it'll take me to actually get what I need. 17, 18, 19, 20. I'm gonna go till... I think 30 will be plenty, but I have no idea. No, I'm gonna go to 45, because I don't trust myself. I don't trust myself to be that quick. 27, 28, 12, Okay, then I walks over here. Can't climb while carrying an item, but that's okay. 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60. And then I weigh this down with the platform. No, the platform doesn't have weight to it. Oh. Oh, but he has his own. Oh, that'll work. He's gonna take this. And he's gonna weigh the button down for me. Oh, I didn't set it to weigh him. Never mind. I screwed this up. Okay. I need to move this. One, two, okay. I'm gonna go to about 15 because that should be enough to get the box in. And the platform doesn't weigh it down, so I'm gonna go to 45 again because 45 seems to be the magic number. I'm going to need more than enough time to actually get this thing through. And we go for the full minutes. Because we need to give myself more than enough time to get up there. And then we drop this. Climb up. Press button. And then I can bring the other box through. And that should do her. Alright, I think I've got this now. 14, 15, and then we need to place this box back on the button so we can get through and turn the recording off. His is on a timer, so I'll have plenty of time now. Oh, I didn't budget for that. I didn't budget for the fact that he would have. Okay, I can. He'll be done in 15 seconds, so it'll be fine. Okay, I need him to come over a little bit further. Okay. But I'm terminating the recording, and I need him to come over a little bit more, but I know what I'm doing now. Okay. I actually can just wait for a few seconds and then take the box. So, I don't need him to weigh the button down because I can easily just get in and out. Alright, and now I place this over here. Grab this. I need him to come over here so I can actually do the thing with the puzzle. So we're just gonna wait for 15 seconds here. 15, 30 seconds. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Okay. And then we go over here. And then we're gonna wait here for like 15, 20 seconds. This puzzle is a little bit weird, but. Seven, eight, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. And then we place this on the ground. We climb up. And we press button. And then I place another thing over there. And that should do her. Alright. I'm piecing together bits and pieces of how to actually solve this. But I think I've got it now. This should go smoothly. I need him to come over here or I'm not going to be able to place the box. Actually, I think I'm making this more complicated than it needs to be. Come over here. Okay. Okay, he's solving the puzzle for me. Oh, I didn't budget enough time for this. Hopefully he's still gonna be there. Ah! Wait, no! No, how do I... Oh, I see, you put the thing down. I don't understand. What did I do wrong? I'm very confused. I thought I had it, but I don't. Oh, I'm very confused. Unless, is there a shorter path to here? Something shorter in here? No. No! No, what do I do? Oh no! I'm lost now. I don't understand what I'm supposed to do. Unless I can place my own box on top of him? And then do that. Unless I can place his own box on top of him, I don't understand the way. I do not see the way to the solution to this puzzle. I don't think I can pick up the boxes that he uses. Oh, wait, I thought of an idea. He could jump on top and ferry me up the... Oh! Oh! Okay, I thought of it. Okay. Alright, so now we wait. I'm gonna wait till about 10 seconds to take this box. 7, 8, 9, 10... Place this here, now that I know that this is part of the solution. 18, 19, 20. Gonna take this and go to about 45, wherever the hell that is. Okay, this puzzle threw me for a loop, but I think I finally got it. Also, my camera is not centered. Okay. I'm only now realizing my camera's not centered. Okay, 45. And then bring me over here. Jump up here. Yes! Yes! This is the solution. This has to be the solution. Minute, and then we go for minute 15, because that's all I really need to get the box up there. Or minute 10. Yeah. And then we climb up and press button. Yes, that should do her. 27, and then we go for a minute 30 because we need to. 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. And now we need to get back to the switch to actually turn the thing off, but you get my point. We got it. I think we got it. Yeah, he can bring his own box. I forgot the game gives him his own boxes. I completely forgot about that. Yeah, and that should be more than high enough to actually bring me up. Oh. I screwed this up. Oh my god, I screwed this up. No! Reset! Do it again! God damn it! I had it, and then I screwed it up. Okay. Let's bring this box over here. Place this. Grab this. I stand over here for 45 seconds, right? Remember to close the wall. Yeah, 45 seconds. Oh, I had it and I screwed it up. Oh, my brain hurts. My brain hurts. I had it. I know I had it. Oh boy, I screwed it up. I screwed the pooch on that one. That's entirely my fault. Got it for a minute 10 because I think a minute 10 is more enough time for me to place the box and then climb up. Okay, drop it. Climb up myself. Place it. And then we go for a minute 30, place the box, and then that should be doer. Oh, I could have had this if I hadn't screwed it up. Oh, my brain. That was entirely my fault. That was my brain just breaking and not really understanding what I was supposed to be doing. Okay, let's go press button. Take this. Let's get all of our pieces in the right place. Okay, and he's gonna place it over there. Oh, it worked. It still worked. Okay. I wasn't sure if I was gonna be able to leap over here, but it worked. Okay, now I can actually reach the top of the ladder. Okay. That'll do. That'll do, pig. That'll do. I forgot I gave him so much time. I didn't. Okay. Yes. Okay. And now we need to wait for him to come up. Which is gonna take a while, but we have everything we need. He just needs to come up and finish this puzzle. Alright. It was in like 30 seconds, right? Yeah, here he comes. Alright. Oh, and then you need to give yourself enough time to get out, or you're not gonna be able to. Okay. That could have been mean then. I'm just realizing that could have been mean. Oh, and that resets him. Okay. Alright, well, that does her. That took me 45 minutes. Alright, that was a fast recording. I was not expecting that to be such a short and quick recording, but it went... Well, 45... Granted, 45 minutes isn't exactly short. Short in air quotes. Let's say that. Short in air quotes. Something... Okay. Just making sure. Alright, well, that's it. We did C2. We need C3 next? I don't know where C3... I'm gonna go find that real fast, because I honestly, have no idea where C3 actually is. There's 3. Okay. So, it's still in the same general hallway. This one's not exactly easy to navigate, so that's why I went to look. So C3 is the next one. We'll do C3, then we'll move on to... Okay, I'm just getting ahead of myself. We need to do C3 next time. We're doing C3 next time. Stay focused. C3. Alright, well, in any case, I think I'm going to leave this episode here. We're going to be doing C3 next time. C3 is going to be interesting. I'm not entirely sure how C3 is going to work, but we now have all 5 of the different mechanics that we can use unlocked, and I'm assuming they're going to start feathering those in some of the later puzzles. So... I have no idea how that's going to work, but we're going to see how that works next time. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Also, be sure to follow me on Facebook and Twitter in the description below. And also, be sure to check out my Patreon in the description below as well. It's only a couple bucks a month. It really helps me out. And you guys get access to a bunch of cool perks that I'm always saying thanks. So be sure to check those out in the description below as well. Also, if you want to see more videos from me, then be sure to check out the videos linked in the end screen. The top video is the most recent video. It may or may not be this one. The bottom video is the video that is most recommended to you based on YouTube's algorithm, so be sure to check that one out if you want to see more of the things you already like. But regardless of whether or not you do any or all of those things, thank you guys so much for watching, and until next time, I will see you guys in the next video. Peace!